An adult elephant was tranquilised and rescued by the Forest Department officials from Kendrapara on Wednesday after it unleashed a violent reign of terror among the locals, killing one and injuring two persons. As per the Forest Department, a probable rejection from his herd in Bairi Forest area triggered animal into displaying violent behaviour. The elephant had covered more than 300 kilometres across four districts in 10 days, during which it killed a man and injured two others. The elephant has been tranquilised at a crop field in Sobala village under the Mahakalapad block of Kendrapara district after 10 days of hectic operation. The elephant was most probably rejected by its herd in Bairi Forest areas. The rejection had led the wild animal to display violent behavioural instinct. Sanjay Kumar Swain, Divisional Forest Officer, Cuttack Territorial Forest Division, said it strode one area after the other and sneaked into the human habitations, triggering panic in Jejpur, Cuttack, Kendrapara and Jagat Singhpur districts. A few days ago, an elderly man was trampled down by the animal, while two others were injured in other places due to the attack by the elephant. Swain said, the elephant was perfectly healthy at the time of rescue and it showed no signs of fatigue despite roaming around over 300 kilometers. News Desk, Kaumudy, Global.